Guys, this is my first race on the Pacific server, but thank you so much for participating. Really appreciate you guys. I hope you've had fun. It's really been a pleasure to tee it up for you.
Thank you, guys.
Good luck tonight. Keep it clean. Have fun.
Last night we went without a caution. That's trying to have a repeat. Jeff, you keep drifting over.
Hey, bud. Cut left.
So you're not into one group of cars going around the track. That's true.
Fine, does it look like my wing is bent or anything?
Your wing looks good, Charles.
Thank you, sir.
And I would know.
Yeah, you're doing a good job back there. But we're still losing a little bit.
Yeah, let's keep this up. Got a long race.
Charles, from my perspective, I can tell you've got a little bit of a crinkle in your rear bumper on the right side.
Okay. Well, I think that's why I'm losing just a touch. Let's switch places and see if we can get ahead.
All right.
I may not have the speed either.
Yeah, we gotta try something. No.
I'm backing down, little Rodney. No brake.
I hear you on Discord, but somehow I didn't get a button set so I can talk to you there.
Jeff, I gotta pass it, Jeff. You're getting a black flag here if you don't want to play. Jeff, you have another guy.
Hey, Charles, if that was my bad, I'm sorry, man.
I don't even know, man. I think we're hanging tight there, I don't know.
Where's the base car, please?
Turn 3.
You'd have a black flag by now if it wasn't.
All I can now, right?
No, I'll need gas at some point here, Mr. Long. There was only one option, right? So, and it didn't make it the first time in, and then it was closed, so... Here we go. Pit lane is still closed. Well, not on my screen. That's interesting. Yeah, I already know. I'll let you know, still fall after these. Pitting in, guys. Pitting in.
Good job, Ryan. We're doing it. We picked up half a second.
Keep it up.
Yeah, that was it. You didn't even put the unit on.
It's a little bit frustrating, Jeff.
Jeff, you want to come around in front and push?
Okay.
Come on inside. Great.
It's going to be close. I mean, I have 34 laps. Oh, you're catching up on me. Yeah.
We'll see.
We'll give it a shot. Yeah, but every lap, you know, the pack gets a little more advantage, so it's a drag.
Sean, if we catch you, could you please take it high?
Will do.
Hey, Brian, if you think you've got more pace than me and want to try to go ahead to pull us forward to this next group, let me know.
I don't think I do have enough pace for that. You're doing a good job.
Yeah, I'm giving up about a tenth a lap, it seems, for the front group.
I'll let you by when you come close.
I'll let you by, Rob. Hard to drink at a VR home run. You got something with a straw. Close to one of the first. Thank you.
Brian, you're not going to leave any paint on my rear bumper.
I'm trying to polish it.
Brian, I'm going to pit this lap.
Okay.
Heading in.
Anyone is pitting.
What is that, Mike?
I'm pitting.
Good pit stop, Chip.
One does what can with what one has, I guess.
Pitting class.
Okay.
Okay, Brian, watch out. I'm on your side here, buddy. Heading in.
You know, one of you guys is loving the spin up there. That's something silly.
pitting in, Mike.
Good race, guys.
Thank you. The league. We'll have some stuff cranking up in a week and a half, 2 weeks, something like that. And we'll have some announcements regarding season 5. Thanks again for joining. Hope you had a good time and hope you enjoyed yourself. See you.
Thank you, Mike. Thanks for all you do. I wouldn't be here without you and the folks like you, so thank you.
Thank you, Mike.
Thank you, Mike.
Thank you, everyone.
And Ed, thanks for the setup. Good setup.
You're welcome.
Anybody have an idea why I would see it closed all those laps when we had the yellow flag? Yeah, because I missed going in, so I realized, okay, well, I can go in next time around. And then it did get closed, and everybody talked about, well, it was a close when they get in, so okay. Yeah, I guess. It doesn't make sense, because I wanted to come in the second time, third time around, right? But, yeah. Right. So, yeah, I didn't get the chance there. But anyway. Okay, well, you have a good night. Yeah, thanks. You too.
Good job, Chen.
Thank you. I had some help there from Charles.